Welcome back to Berserker Metal Detecting. We're out today. We've been luckily invited out by someone in the club I'm in. He's invited all of us out. There's about 10 or 12 of us here, I suppose. Got a massive pasture field, probably looking at about 200 acres, really big. We've had a few bits out of here the last few weeks, so fingers crossed we can get something good. See you on the next hole. I've done quite a few holes so far and not found anything of note. A couple of bits of rolled up lead, and for some reason I keep digging nails at really good signals, but just have one here and I pop the shovel. I don't know if you can see it in there. Thanks a coin. Yep, got our first coin of the day. Don't think there's going to be much on it, but I'll give it a clean up. If it's worth showing, then you'll see it on here in a second. Got me going for a second. Just one of them small horse bridle rings, I think. Never mind. Just dug this. Still not had very much today. It's really hard going, not many good signals about. One of the guys from the club had a little silver spoon, which is quite nice, but don't know what this is, some sort of lead weight or big lead token of some sort. Yep, on to the next. Just had this up. Had a couple of buttons, but mostly still just digging rubbish and lead, but not quite sure what it is. Might be part of an old book clasp or something. But it's the best part to find around for a little while anyway. Well, I'm back out again. The last hunt with my club didn't go very well. Not much come out, and it was a really hot day. Had a drive back past some of my fields, and my favourite one, the grass has been cut, so come out here today just for a couple of hours, see what we can get, and yeah, see you on the first hole. First hole, button, usual. Third hole of the morning. Last hole was a bit of lead. You got a little buckle. Just had this coming up as a solid 88 on the ORX. Not quite sure what it is. Probably a bit off an old tractor. On to the next. Next up. Big old musket ball of some sort. Cool, that's got some weight to it. Certainly won't want that hitting you. Pretty much right on the edge of the field here. Just had a signal. And you can see. Oh. Got ourselves a coin. A bit crusty. I'll give it a clean up, and if it's worth showing, then you'll see it in a minute. Right, it's pretty toasted. I thought I'd show you anyway. Can just about make out a head and a couple of letters. I'm pretty sure it's George II or George III. But yeah, toasty. Another good signal. Jumping around between 79 and 81. I think we got another coin. Yeah. Don't think we're going to get much off this one as well, but I'll give it a clean up. And if it's worth showing, you'll see it in a minute. I managed to clean it up a little bit. Still pretty grubby, but can make out the head there and the words Rhea. So, Victoria. Good day, ma'am. But unfortunately, it's toasted. Never mind, on to the next. Another signal just after that last coin I had. Now, this one started at 72. I dug out and it dropped down to 68 on the ORX. There's something roundish there. Is it going to be a button or a coin? Neither. Bloody shotty. Blasted things. Had an absolute banger of a signal, 86. Not too deep down. I think we got a coin. And it looks to be much better condition than the last couple. Yeah, Britannia on that side. And stonking great coin that. Georgia 5th, I think, on that side. Give it a clean up and then get back to you. And there we go, George 5th, cleaned up quite nicely. And Britannia, 1915. Big old penny. On to the next. Dug a couple of bits of rubbish and just had this signal. And this little buckle. Did catch it with my spade, but it's a nice one. Tudor sort of period, I believe. The next. Now this one came in at 60 and it's a coin or token of some sort. Not sure what it is, I'll give it a clean up in a minute. But that was here and in the same swing I got exactly the same signal. About 3-4 foot to the right, so we'll dig that one and see what that is as well. I'll give this a clean up in the meantime. I've never had one like this before. It says 1 shilling, 1959, but the Federation of Nigeria. Never had one of them before. Something different. I'm guessing it's Elizabeth on the back, our current queen, one way or another. But yeah, that's quite a cool find, something different. And we've still got the hole next to me to dig, so we'll dig that. We may even have another. See you in a bit. Alright, just there is where I dug the Nigerian shilling. Just is where the other signal, and as I stuck the spade in, it actually popped up. And it's a little Roman of some sort. I'm in an area where I've had a few bronze Roman before. Yeah. Definitely a little Roman, I'm not sure if the head size that way and it's got the radiate helmet. Or I'm not sure if that's the head that side. But yeah, definitely a little battered Roman. Make out a little bit of writing around the edge there. Yeah, on to the next. Just had a signal fairly close to the surface. I've had all them nice old coins. And then we get a 20p. Oh well, might be able to spend it if I clean it up. First one of these today. Moo tube. Just got a little signal here, 89. And it's sticking out the surface. Coin of some sort, pretty crusty. Another little signal and a little button. It's quite hard going, the ground's really dry and rock hard, but we'll make the most of it. Won't be long until all the crops come off and we're back on the good fields and on the good stuff. On to the next. Just had quite a faint signal coming up in the 90s. It's quite deep, about 6-7 inches. I think we got ourselves another coin. Coin of some sort. I'll try and give it a clean. If it's worth showing, then I'll show you. Another signal coming in at 91 on the ORX. And another coin. And another toasty, I think. Give it a clean up. And as usual, if it's worth showing, then you'll see it in a minute. Well, turned out to just be a modern 2P. Never mind.